How are you celebrating the success of
Unnao? Please, to be
very honest, I don't think there's been any time to celebrate the success because there's just so much happening right now. Of course, it is the time for celebration. And, you know, even again today, I think this is what... It's awards like these that remind me why I am in this business of making films, because cinema is such a powerful medium. It spreads love, it brings people together, and I think awards like these really sort of reinstate that. As far as my film is concerned, you know, I had said this, there's no stopping it. I think it deserves all the kind of love and the blessings that we're receiving. I think the box office numbers are really, again, a testament of that. And it's not over, you know.
And what do you say about Ranveer also? As killed you.
Absolutely. I think, you know, I've said this earlier as well. I think for me, Ranveer's contribution in the film, as well as Shahid's contribution in the film, is something that I will always cherish, because I think it was very gracious of them. I think it was very big-hearted of them to give so much to this film. And I'm so happy that together we get to celebrate the success. But like I said, you know, it's not over. It's this weekend is going to be exciting.
What do you want to say about the fight that is happening between Ranveer and Shahid? Both are competing in a very weird way.
I don't think I have anything to say about